Yo, what's up? How are you guys doing? Me? I'm tired. But the show must go on. No moon. Yeah, no moon. Just gotta make sure. Yeah, I know. Still doing the one quest. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. I'm still doing the one quest where I have to stand on the thing once there's a blood moon. So yeah, that's what I'm doing so far. I've gone through all the moon phases. Maybe the next moon phase will be a blood moon. Just to make sure one more time, though. When the moon bleeds and the fiends are reborn, the monks will evaluate you as they have sworn. First, you must stand on a pedestal bare with nothing between you and the air. Okay, so yeah, I gotta stand on top of the dais with nothing on me. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully this one will be a blood renewed. What? Okay, whatever. Come on, moon. It's a white moon. Okay, back to resting again. Just gonna go through every single moon phase, you know. And it's raining. Let's go. Peak gameplay right here, boys. Can you do like a song that'll maybe stop the rain? I highly doubt the moon's gonna appear anyways, but... Okay, well, the moon didn't make an appearance. It's not waning. It's the other one. I forgot. It's not waxing, though. Is it waxing? I don't remember.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Almost a full moon. I think the next night should do it. Hopefully. I am helicoptering just for you. That sounds wrong. Why did I say that? Come on. That's a full moon. Not red. And of course, it's not glowing. Fun. Maybe next night, I don't know. Show yourself. I might use a travel medallion. Again. Should it? Doesn't like a blood red moon appear like when it's a full moon? It's raining. Don't want rain. I want the moon. Some red. Show me a red, red roundish figure. A red, red moon. It's like all I asked for. Anything, just like anything. Anything red. That's all I want. So I can stop listening to Cass play the same exact tune over and over again. If it turns into a full moon again, I'm just gonna like leave a medallion here and travel. Alright, come on. Show yourself. You know, while we're waiting for that moon, I think I might as well just Google. Did I? Of course. I was gonna say, while I'm waiting, I was gonna Google to see, like, when the moon exactly appears. And then right when I said I was going, right when I picked up my phone, I bumped the cables. Yeah, no, that's a light moon. It's a crescent. Thank you. Land on the blood moon. Okay. Breath of the blood. I don't care about the actual blood moon. During full moons at midnight. Okay. Okay, so it's every full moon. So tonight, I saw the crescent, so tonight should be a half. And then, a wane? Is that what it's called? Half moon, waning, and then should be full. Yeah, so that's a half moon. Okay, so if I do it two more times, then hypothetically, the full moon should make an appearance. Yeah. So I'm gonna sit here, sit by the campfire, set it off again. Tonight's gotta be the full moon. Tonight's gotta be the full moon. Moment of truth. Come on.
No! No!
Why are you white? Okay, whatever. Yeah. Should've expected it. Well, I guess you know what that means. Medallion. Alright, cool. So I should be able to travel to that medallion if I need to. I'm gonna go get all these other places. Another night, another full moon. I swear, that's like the last shrine quest I have to do, which is literally just me waiting for a blood moon. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I should be able to travel to there. Okay. You are cold. Okay. Gotta equip everything again. Actually, let's get rid of a weapon. I think I was holding this one before. Yeah, I'll hold that one too. It's almost broken. Hold that too. Okay. Oh, blue. Yeah, I know. I already did that one. Nice. Nice. I really did spend like half an hour just waiting for a blood moon, but yeah, that was dumb. I should have put on the thing. What is it at? Oh, I know. That's lightning proof. Nah, screw it. Just pray through it. Ow. Oh, I touched him. Oh, of course it goes auto over there. Oh, of course it goes auto down there. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get it anyways. Jesus. You gotta go that far down there? Worth it. I gotta climb back up. That was worth it though. I got Rivali's blessing. I guess I'll use it instead of trying to climb up this. Boy. Please don't fall off. Don't fall off. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, no, he's got it. You got it. Get up there. No! Oh my gosh, I fibbed that. I fibbed that so hard. Oh my gosh. Oh, I threw it. I threw it. All that time I just spent climbing up that stupid cliff was just wasted by, like, 2 feet. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. There's no way that happened. Oh my good god. Oh, good lord. Good lord.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Okay, all I'm not doing. No, what? I think I've got a summon my horse. Angus. Never mind. I'm going to blue. I'm going to... Yeah. Hey, need to try. Chemical salsa. Alright, chemical salsa, what do you got for me? What's the layout of the shrine? Ooh, water. A major does some strength. Okay. Well, I don't know what I need to bring out. Also, I'm gonna change my armor. That's fine. Okay. Oops. Whoa, he went right through it. What the frick? I did not expect him to do that. Hey, buddy. Nice. Oh, and then you... Okay. You thought you'd get me like that, but you didn't. Loser. Alright. Take that. Are you? Alright, what you got for me? Listen to Jest. Rupee. Yes. Rupees. Rupees are the most fulfilling gift. The best gift to get. Thank you, didn't ask me your orb. Bye. Oh, I could get 2 hearts now. All right. Actually, yeah, there we go. Next, do the red one. Then we go to the yellow one. So with the paraglider pizza stamina ability, we came from Martin's stamina. But yeah, I know about that. Oh, this is the Yiga clan hider. Golden boy. Oh, it's in there. Of course, it's guarded by these two guys. Nice. Go. Nice. Oops, didn't mean to use that. Come on. Come up faster than that. Damn, this thing is going to take a year and a day. Come on. Break. I know it's melting and all, but like, it's so slow. But it's so big. Okay, what if I made a fire? Oh yeah, that's running pretty quick. Finally. Jesus. It took so long. Melting noise hazard. Okay. More stuff about ice melting. Cool. Offer before me a block of ice only done while the path of the Lord open. Okay. So it's this. Oh wait, I'm dumb. Wait, I got a flame blade with me. Yeah. Oopsies. Should be better. Actually. That's what I need that for. There we go. Check whatever's in you. Crossblade. Okay. Yeah, that was too good to be true. Oh. I could probably do. Let's do this. Yeah, screw it. It's probably not gonna work. It stays on. Yeah, it's not gonna stay on. Okay. Oh wait. Actually. Do this. Maybe. Babe. did that to myself. Hey. You know what? Next best option, just throw it right through it. Well, it has shrunk a little bit. Should be fine. Nice. Use your ice, buddy. Yep. I think that's a fair trade. Fair offer. Luck of ice for your soul. Yes. All right, next one. The yellow thing. Actually, I'm gonna go up to the tower. If you seek power and told off of a shining blue star. Yippee. Two bombs. Yeah, two bombs. Ouch. Didn't really mean to do that to myself. Come on. No. Interesting. Let's see what's up there. Okay, so it's the same thing. That's distraught right there. Is anything hanging off the top? Perfect. Okay. So it has got to be the one. Oops. Yep. Oh, it's like that. Okay. Wait, what? Interesting. So I have to be able to get up in there Okay. I see. Okay. We get so down here. You go down there. Alright. There we go. Solid. Oh, I love Sydney. This is like that. It's like very simple, but kind of makes you think a little bit. Just a little bit, though. Yes. Okay, I think I have two more shrines to do left. One more. Okay, I'll do that last shrine right there, and then after that, I'm gonna have to call it. Yeah. Because, that place I gotta go to. I gotta go to. You know, friends are like, I mean, I won't really say pressure, well, kind of pressuring me to go to a college game, college football game. I've never been to a college football game in my life, ever. I've been to high school football, and a professional soccer, and professional baseball. That's about the extent of games I've been to. Got plenty of these so I can burn up as much as I want. Top of this box. Give me a little boost. Right. Probably could have made it one. Going up that. Hold up. What is this? Wait. What is this? Is this what I think it is? Pump it up out of the same concession trickle ground. Training to become strong and powerful Gorons right now, we could be to beat the heat. Since somebody, brother, we're Gorons, but the heat is too much for us these days. See, we'll have to handle Goron City, so we came here to train ourselves. Hey, I have an idea. Come join us. Yeah, come try to contest with endurance yourself, brother. Okay, I'll give it a try. Good answer. A guy like you has a burning passion in his belly. It's inspiring, brother. When you're ready, step up onto this platform, and then the contest of endurance will commence. Okay. You leave the ring, we'll pass out, it's all over, you lose, got it. Okay, now prepare yourself for the contest of endurance. Go. So what is this?
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Never thought three Gorombo brothers would lose to you, brother. In fact, I've granted you the highest honor and chance of participating in the ultimate contest of these. I need a pause. Gonna go to the restroom real quick. I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. So our ancestor trait is considered the toughest test known to Goron kind. You see the ring up behind me that once I on fire. Do you feel it in your gut? What a bad idea it is to go there. Your gut is dead on, brother. That special training area is even harder than the last ring. This contest won't just challenge you with heat, but also with fire. If you lose your focus, your body will catch fire. Make sure you're prepared for this, brother. Said that passage's test will reveal a shrine or so much. If you think you're ready, climb into the ring. Do that, and our special contest of ultimate endurance will begin. Huh? Is that here? Is this a gear you have there, brother? Real Goron man wouldn't have to rely on wussy stuff like that. Goron, up and take the challenge without any help. Ooh, I didn't cook anything. Huh? Is that here? Is this the gear you have there, brother? Real Goron man shouldn't have to rely on stuff like that. Goron up to take charge of it. You're standing up there, which can only mean one thing. You ready to push yourself to your limits, brother? The rules for this contest of ultimate endurance are the same as ever. Leave your ring of fate when it's over. Okay, time for the world famous contest of ultimate endurance. Go. Can you do something? So epic, brother. What a powerful display. What fire. That was something else, brother. Okay, this has got to be like a shining blessing or something. Hopefully it's a shining blessing. Whoa, that's a shrine or so much. It really appeared just like that. So the legend is true, brother. You won the contest of ultimate endurance, little man. You're amazing. Give me my item. Give me my gift. Please. Pretty please. Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay, nothing in here. Nothing under there. Yeah, I know there's nothing. Let's see what's over. Let's see what's over there. Oops. Like that. Yeah, should be good. Oh, I missed again. God, freaking frick. There we go. Alright, what's inside? Golden Claymore. I think that's what it wants me to do. I actually want to switch it out. I want to keep it. Keep my other Pokemon. Oh, of course. Alright, let's try this again. Yes. Nice. Huh. No. Okay, well, this is pretty hard. To freeze those. Oh, what's this? Interesting. Okay. I don't know what I need to do. Actually, wait, is there another box in the other room? Doesn't look like it. All right. I forgot. You know what? Stay there. Stay there. Please. Thank you. There's no way. There was a chest the entire time. Oh my gosh. Come on. Yippee. Okay. Oh god, I am running really close on time. Will I get through the dialogue? Cool. Good day, got 11 souls, hearts, whatever. I'm gonna end the stream right here. It was a short stream, I kinda expected it to be a short stream. My bad. I was looking at TikToks while I was shitting. Hour 31 minutes, that's not too bad. But yeah, no, other than that, that's all I got for today. Tomorrow, possibly possibly tomorrow. I don't know if I'm streaming tomorrow, but possibly. If I am, most likely more Zelda Breath of the Wild. Other than that, thank you for watching.